and bend sideways. Make sure you don't bend forward. You have to have this imagination, like you have wall in the front, wall in the back, and you arch sideways, exactly. Let's hold it for 8. 1, 2, pull your shoulders down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look at your left arm, go to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're gonna go a little bit in a faster pace. When you lift your arm, your palm have to face inside, facing to your ear. And then we're gonna switch. We're gonna do right, left, 8 times. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Relax, shake your arms. Very nice. Now we're gonna go back. 1, and shoulders down. I'm gonna show you from the side. Soft arms, you're going down with your chest. Chin into your chest and then to drop your shoulders down. And again, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Make sure your knees straight when you bend forward. And 6, and 7, and 8. Now we're gonna do waves, bend the knees, hips, neck, shoulder blades, neck, head, to the back. All right, like this. 1 and 2. Let's go slowly a couple times and then we'll go faster. So you go contraction, knees bend, round back, chin into your chest, pushing your knees, hips, back, upper back, neck, head up. Again, contraction. Go one,